might just make that lane switch. That's just how I feel. Nah, a dollar might turn to a million and we all rich. That's just how I feel.
Be the last one out to get this dough. No way, pop one out your bucket head hoes.
What's up, boys and girls, fans? So right now, we're going to be talking about the new 2024 Z4 M40i. So right now, there's all different types of Z4s, right? The Z3M and the Z8, the Z8M, and the Z1. The Z1 is like the it's like a goofy looking core. So right now, we got this first store that's up upon white. We got Black Shapir. We're going to be talking about this new. We're going to be building prices. This we're going to build price this 2024 Z4 M40i. Don't forget, like and subscribe to my channel if you want to see more videos. We got Poor Mental Blue, we got San Francisco. I thought it was San Francisco, but San Francisco Red. We got Skycrapper Gray, we got Thunder Knight Purple, we got Thunder Knight, or we got Frozen Gray. Look at that. No, I'm going to do the Thunder Knight. Look at the Thunder Knight. It's beautiful. So the roof. This is different because it's a convertible. So the roof we got today is... So right now, we got this. We got the standard black soft top. Look at it. The standard black soft top. Or the moonlight black soft top. So right now, I'm going to move it to standard black soft top. Let's move on to wheels. So the wheels we got today is... We got the 18M double spoke orbit gray wheels. It's on the core right now. So we got ready for this to load up because I'm trying to show my fans the wheels so they can know. So right now I never joined the Black Terrier, so right now reason why I paused my video because I was skipping. So right now I don't have to show you all the tiers, but I'll just do red for right now. So let's move on to options. Go to the trim. Don't worry about the trim. I'm also going to leave the trim like that. So right now. This is looking good. That BMW is looking beautiful. The Z4 M40i. I imagine BMW made this a Z4M. Before the Z4 M40i. That would have been great, because I'll be customizing the Z4M all day. More than the Z4 M40i. The Z4. So right now, we got the driving assist package. Come on. Thank you. We got the driving assist package. We got the shadow land. It's blacked out. It's going to black the grills. Look at that. We got the premium package. Wow. They will give you the everybody lighting. So options we got the Porsche distance control. We got the don't do that, never mind, because you can remove the best things. We got the cruise control. So we got the virus charging. You put the phone on the trim, it's gonna charge by itself. That's dope. BMW is best. We got the sound systems. I'll take that. The rear brakes. No, not right now. So right now we got the BMW Ultimate 4 Plus. We got the BMW Ultimate Care 4 Plus Bundle, 5,000. So our total is $174,000. So right now, I'm going to show y'all. Hold up. 1 second. Please don't tell me I got to start over. Hold up. I don't know why it's like this. Talk about. I'll pause my video, then it's going to start acting like this. Whoa. What's going on? Whoa. I'm not doing this. I'm sorry, fans. Hold up. Take a minute. It's gonna take a minute. Time out. I'm trying to get rid of this. I was making the YouTube. Okay, bingo. There we go. I'm sorry, y'all. That was nothing. So right now we got all the package. So right now we are going to go a summary. Come on. So, M Sport Ira, your 2024 Z4 M40i. Woohoo! Look at this. Beautiful machine. BMW's be making them beautiful machines. All that. all that on the Z4. So we got the Terrier, we got this charger, the wireless charger, all that included to the BMW. Our total is $8,169,000. Not that bad. Well, time for a 360 interior before I end this video. Don't forget, like and subscribe if you want to see more BMW videos. Oh, the roof is off now. Finally. So right now, I got to wait for this to load. Then I'm going to press the screen to show y'all the 360. Come on. I hate when it does that. It's going to be slow. Okay. Come on. Okay, finally. I'm going to show y'all. Okay. 360 turn right now. Wow. Look at this. Only two people could only sit up in Santa here. Look, I can see the two big speakers. That's dope. And two is inside. I figure that's the protector. So right now look at this. Beautiful. BMW for the factory. Look at this. Beautiful. Look at this. We got the red interior. Look at this. Red interior. This is just everything. BMW is everything. I just love BMW. Now, this right now. Look at this. Comment down below if you like this car. Comment down below if you like this car or you could talk about it. You could talk about this car. Like, everything about this car you really love. Look at this. Beautiful. Well, y'all, I'm about to end this video. Well, I'll see y'all on my next video. Take care.